to my YouTube channel. I'm back. Like I never left. Okay, let me be serious. Did you know that there is a specific prayer that you can pray that can help you see visions? And I'm not just talking about visions of angels or visions of things to come. Visions that pertain your personal life. Be it your spouse, be it your next... Sorry. Cut. Cut. Let's start again. As I was saying, whether it's visions that have to do with your spouse, your future, your children, anything, there is a specific prayer that is in the Bible that will unlock those hidden mysteries. Are you ready for it? Are you ready for it? Are you? Okay, let's get right into it. Before I give you the prayer, I need to tell you that this is something that worked for me, okay? If you can open my journal, I have a journal. If you somebody that normally watches my TikTok lives, you will know this. I have a journal. And in this journal, you will find the scope of my calling. You will find the names of my children. You will find the name of my husband. Because all of these things, I received them when I was seeking the Lord using this prayer point. It's such a simple prayer, but it is deep. And I'm not even trying to make this video long or anything like that, but let me show you the scripture. Guys, the way I'm so happy today, I just don't understand why am I so happy, but I'm so happy. It's the week of joy. Super happy today. Okay, anyway, in the book of Jeremiah chapter 33, verse 3, it reads, I'm reading it in the Amplified version. It says, call to me and I will answer you and tell you and even show you great and mighty things, things which have been confined and hidden, which you do not know and understand and cannot distinguish. You guys, sorry, I'm just too happy. So this is one scripture that I used a lot last year. I don't think I really used it that much this year. I used it a lot last year. Jeremiah 33 verse 3, where you pray, Lord, show me the things which I do not know of, okay? Because you don't know your future, you don't know your husband, you don't know your children, you don't know your calling, you don't know your purpose. So when you pray this prayer, Jeremiah 33 verse 3, show me the things which I do not know. Show me the hidden things. Because he said, call unto me and I will answer. When I answer you, I'm not just saying, yes, I can hear you. My answer to you is showing you, telling you the things you do not know. So this is how to ensure that you do not live a life outside of the will of God. Because when you read the book of Psalms chapter 139, it says that my days were fashioned for me before I even were. So everything pertaining you has been planned by God. But for you to know it, you're going to have to seek it. You need to ask God, you need to pray. Father, show me my destiny. Father, show me where I should be. Father, show me who I should be married to, because these things are hidden. They're hidden. So if the devil knew them, he would destroy you. So these are the things that you have to ask the Lord. Lord, show me who my spouse is. Show me where I should work. Show me who my children are. It's important for you to understand the scope of your children before you even have them, so that you can know, okay, this is the gender. This is what she's going to do. This is what this one is going to do. Know their names, know what they're going to do, so that you are not caught by surprise. We should never be caught by surprise. In fact, Christians shouldn't even be doing gender reveals, to be honest, because you should know the baby that you are having, okay? Because God speaks to us. So I hope that based on this video, you can see that visions about your future are not something that should only be hidden to prophets. You don't need to go to a prophet to tell you. Okay, the prophet can tell you certain details that you might have missed. But when you pray this prayer, Jeremiah 33 verse 3, God will show you who your husband is, where you should stay, where you should work, which city you should move in, because these are mysteries. And when you call him, he said, I will answer, I will show you the things that you do not know of, things that are hidden, things that we have been confined. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this video. It was nice and short, straight to the point. My name is Sister Joy, the girl behind Jesus Joy. Yeah, don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. See you on the next video. Bye. I'm joking. It's the week of joy. I know you guys are gonna see this video next week, but I'm happy, okay?